I'll take you right to the other end where we're doing the piling works.
Currently, we've excavated 500,000 cubic metres of soil and rock. We're in the final process of handing over the car park excavation.
One of the processes of getting down to the raft level is pile testing. And you can see here now we've got a kentledge arrangement, and the kentledge arrangement is used to do a compression test on the pile. And we have a series of these tests throughout the project, and that's a key element of actually ensuring that the client has a well-constructed pile that's performing well. And you're looking at a structure here that's 40 stories high, eventually. It's a very high structure and therefore quite a thick raft, quite deep piles. Our deepest piles are 39 metres below the ground. We've got so many pieces of machinery on this job. I mean, at the moment we've got 10 rigs, we've got 5 crawler cranes, we have 100 trucks coming in and out for excavation.
At peak time we're loading out in excess of 500 trucks a day. The reasons we clean the trucks down on this project is because we've got quite a lot of dirt to move out, and a lot of that dirt will go onto the road network. So for the authorities, we need to make sure that all the trucks are cleaned down.
We have a limit during the day of when we can actually run the trucks on the Dubai road network. From 6 to 8 in the morning is the first truck loading from the site. We need to be off the road at 8 a.m. in the morning till 10 o'clock. From 10 to 1 we can load again and go to the tipping sites. From 1 to 3 we stop, and from 3 to 5 again we tip.
You can see here we've got some rock and soil from the Habtoor projects. We've moved in excess of 500,000 cubes of rock to date. When the project's finished, we would have moved 750,000 cubes of rock and soil.
This is excellent material, but no, the soil that we're getting out of Habtoor is exceptionally high grade material. The soil on this site's being used to backfill one of the sites at JLT. One of the things that Dubai Municipality has brought in is a lot of sites that have remained unfinished need to be backfilled for safety reasons.
We've been moving earth at various positions in Dubai for over 6 to 7 months now.
We could consider all the rock and fill coming out of Habtoor as a present from Mr. Caliph to the Dubai Municipality.